Test 1, 2. Excellent. Thank you, Mr. Hildebrand. Good evening. Welcome to the Will Rogers Junior High and High School Christmas Concert for 2021, soon to be 2022. I am Mrs. Schilling, and I am thrilled that we are able to hold a concert safely for our hardworking students. Please be encouraged to wear masks for your own safety, and do your best to socially distance from audience members who are not in your party. Do your best. We do our best. Before we begin, we have a few housekeeping things to cover. Choir concerts are audio and visual experience for both the student performers and the audience. And part of our Oklahoma academic standards for teaching choir include educating the audience on the style of concert etiquette that honors these students' hard work and achievement. Let's honor and respect these students and their hard work by doing the following. Please silence your cell phones. Please take any important phone calls you have out into the lobby. Feel free to video, please video. In fact, if you take photos, please email them to me. But please turn off that flash photography. We have some little ones that are having solos tonight and some high schoolers with solos tonight, and we don't want to distract them. Please remain seated. If you do need to leave, please do so in between song selections. At last, the lobby is a wonderful place for children who need to exercise their body and their lungs. Thank you, and enjoy the sixth grade treble choir. Thank you. this time, I'd like the 7th and 8th grade treble choir to stand and make their way to the stage. While they are making their way to the stage, I have something exciting to visit with you about. Before I do that, can we thank these 6th graders for their hard work? Right now is a great time to honor the wonderful lady who comes in several days a week and works with us. And she's fabulously talented, and we could not do what we do without her. This is Mrs. Smith, our amazing. Next, I'd like my our 4 children's all-staters to come on up so that we can introduce them to you. First, we have Nicole Chim, who made alternate. We have Jane Schilling. Ryan Thornton. And Amy Roberts is our 2nd year children's all-stater. All-state children's chorus is for students ages ranging 4th through 8th grade. Students are chosen via recorded auditions, which are sent in for digital judging. And they will be going to a 3-day All-State Festival at the end of January in downtown Tulsa. Congratulations, All-Staters. Thank you. group to exit and get ready for their next set. While they're doing that, I would like to have the all district members step forward. We had a great group of all district members make it this year. And here they come. We had a couple guys make it too, but they're sitting there looking pretty. Here we are. These are the All District Honor Choir members. These students practice outside of the school day. They practiced in school, and then they came to practices after school and before school, and probably sang in their sleep, too. That's probably true. And here they went to a live audition, and they are the top singers in our district. We have Sarah Nunley. Ellie Trusty. We also have Annalia Spears, Lane Salisbury, Zabella Bradshaw, and Marquise. And in their two lines, so you guys can go ahead and go get ready. We had an audition group of singers this year. They made this Trouble 131 group based off their participation in past years in choir. It's made up of 7th and 8th graders. And they're a great group to work with. We spend Monday nights a couple hours together preparing good music and having a good time. So as soon as they come out, they'll be ready to sing and dance for you. up here on stage. This is their first combined piece called Christmas Time. While they are coming up, I would love for Zoe, Elissa, Analia, Ellie, and Marquise come on up, and I'd like to tell you why. We've already talked about Children's All-State, and we've talked about All-District Honor Choir. Well, now we have Junior High All-State, and Junior High All-State is for 7th, 8th, and 9th graders. And so they have to do live auditions, and our second round qualifiers, which means they had to go to the second round of auditions, are these lovely ladies. We have Analia Spears right behind me. Zoe Blankenship. We also have a finalist, which is Marquise Johnson Green. So he will be going to the All-State Festival. Mr. Jim Keen and the high school students have been working really hard this semester. They do a great job providing a high caliber concert. And they do a great job giving a live performance and entertainment. I got to come to the fall concert and was blown away at the high caliber of performance that they give. This is when the junior high students get to sit and cheer on the high school, be inspired and dream about their future high school performances, and practice their good audience behavior for the Oklahoma State standards. So it is always a treat watching this portion of the show. Please welcome Mr. Dukeen and the high school choir.
For the junior high. Didn't they sound so good tonight? Fantastic job. We like the sound of so much of these guys up here that are singing. We love the sound of their voices. We're going to sing with them. So we're going to start our portion of the concert with Little Drummer Boy. Thank you. transition. That was our fourth hour mixed chorus. I see, do you hear what I hear? And we're going to bring on the jazz choir. Room 701. We're going to get a quick mic check and we're going to sing a couple of songs for you.
Young man's still, and he's going to help me later. But until then, I'll say,
I've been sitting on the floor anyway.
Thanks, folks. Have a great evening. I never get old. This is Room 701.
Heard there was a secret chord that David played.
Thank you. Where do you want me to go?
Love is love.
transition here, I'll bring up the mixed chorus. Come on up, guys, and we're gonna wrap this concert up. But before we do that, I need to recognize a couple of people. So all my All-Staters, come on up here real quick. Is Addie here? Addie, come on up too. Come on up too. So, Addie Hines here auditioned with some students, several other students from Colorado, from Kansas, from Arkansas, and Oklahoma. Oh, yeah. And she made the Southwestern American Choral Directors All District Choir. So please give her a round of applause. We have a junior high, which is 7th, 8th, and 9th grade course members from across the state. Our 9th grader this year, All-Stater, is Miss Millie Henry. Next semester, so we're on block schedule, so she's in Belshante, but we still want to recognize her, so congratulations, thank you. All right, that's okay, you clap. We have a couple of people that received the highest recognition, and that is, these are these people, there's a lot of them. And there's some of them that aren't here tonight, but we'll still recognize them. That's Miss Caroline Crum. Titus Fontenot. Maddie Long. Roberts, who isn't here tonight, but give her a big round of applause as well. These are the members of the Oklahoma Music Directors, Oklahoma Music Educators Association. Let me get my acronyms right, there's a lot of them. And they are members of the All-State Choir. One more big round of applause. We had two students that, several different members of the jazz choir that auditioned for the All-State Jazz Choir. And weren't the jazz choir just phenomenal tonight? Oh, great time. So you know what kind of caliber singers go into the jazz choir, and they auditioned for the All-State Jazz Choir. It's very difficult to get into the jazz choir because they only select 24 voices from the entire state. We have two of them, and that is Mr. Tavis Fondo. And Mr. Keith Wigginton. And I want to also recognize Keith because Keith is a three-year member of the All-State Jazz Choir. We have had several students make the All-State Jazz Choir. This is the first time that we have had a three-year member from, at least in my career. And it is an incredible feat, so congratulations to you. Not only... It gets better. Hang on. It gets better. Not only did he make it for his third consecutive year, he was also selected for the Oklahoma Music Educators Association All-State Jazz quartet, which means that he was the best bass in the state of Oklahoma. So, the combined choirs, we got a little bit out of order, that's okay. This is Oh Come All Ye Faithful. We'll wait just a second for them to get their music. I didn't plan for that. This next song is titled Foom Foom Foom, and quite literally the translation is Fa La La.
Foom.
I want to take a quick second to recognize somebody that's very special to our program. Once again, I know that she's been recognized, but she needs to be recognized about 1,000 times during this concert. That's Miss Kathy Smith. All right, it's time to party. Joy to the world. Thank you. So the tradition remains. If you see people standing up, up. It's not because they're getting ready to leave. It's because that's what happens during the Messiah. So enjoy Handel's Messiah, or Handel's Hallelujah Chorus.
Thank you.
tonight's concert. We are so extremely blessed to have this wonderful facility. We are also very thankful for our administration who is here tonight. I saw Dr. Hindenburg, thank you so much for being here and for your support, for the administration support. We thank the Robsons for this wonderful facility. And thank you to the alumni for coming back. Didn't they do a magnificent job? One more big round of applause for the junior high choir. And the high school choir. We sincerely hope that you have a very, very wonderful Christmas. And I think we have one thing to say. Here we go. I know we're all waiting.
Sorry. We've got a couple of just quick housekeeping things. My name is Sarah Wigginton. I'm the president of the Choir Booster Club. We did have a little fundraiser tonight, so if Sabrina could come with the box, we'll draw real quick. If you'd like one of these beautiful poinsettias, they're suggested $10 donation. You could grab one of the girls at the back. Just grab them, take them, enjoy them. Is Sabrina in the house where we could draw real quick? And then I have one last thing, if you'll just hang on really fast. Sabrina. Cody's coming. Sorry. Be patient. Just real fast.
Can we start breaking down before she gets started?
Ashley, would you draw one real fast? And then Cheryl Daniels, you won the baking basket, so stop by the table on your way out. Okay, the winner of the 50-50 is Joseph.